father was actually born in Glasgow, the Dumbarton Road. And we still have relatives over here. Lots of an uncle and aunt living here, and lots of first cousins and second cousins. So it feels like every time I come over to Scotland, especially to Glasgow, I come back home. I'd like to thank Tom for inviting me here, and Ian on sound. And I'd like to thank good friend Tina, who played a major part in getting me here. And I know you're going to enjoy Gary's coming on after me. I taught him everything he knows. He might tell you different, but I'm telling you different. I'll finish with a song. The September the 11th, 2001, was a day that we will never forget. I'm sure everyone sitting here tonight remembers where they were on that day and what they witnessed on that day. The song I'm going to sing is a song I wrote. It's called So Much Love. I sing it for all those people who died that day. I sing it for all the people who are dying as we speak as a result of that day. It's called So Much Love. And thank you very much. You've been absolutely brilliant. Why does it take so much hate to create so much love? Why does it take so much hate to create? An ordinary day, well, it started that way. I remember I watched the leaf falling down. I saw with my eyes, in those clear blue skies, how they turned the TV. It was part of me. I left the room to breathe the air. Why does it take so much hate to create so much love? Why does it take so much hate to create so much love? I didn't know them. They didn't know me. Just makes more people die. Let's turn the other cheek and ask the reason why. Why does it take so much hate to create?